Hi guys, it's Nathan, and today we're playing a game of Five Nights at Freddy's 2. So, let's begin. New game. I'm so scared. Not really, because I played it before. Where's the guy? Ah, there it is. I'm going to mute his call, actually.
Mute.
Hello? Hello?
I wanted to record a message for you.
Message?
Who? My last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I mean,
why? Robots come to life, how is it nothing to worry about?
Okay, let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Hello, thank you.
Magical
place if robots kill you. That is not magical, it's evil. Why blah blah blah? I want to hear the information.
Nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night,
but do I... Bit! You want to kill me? How's it a bit?
Those same stupid songs for 20 years. I never got a bit.
Oh no, it's gone.
I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember,
there it is.
Special place in the heart.
He's coming for me.
I hate him.
Oh, okay, now I understand everything. Oh no, it's gone.
They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now concerning your
here it is. You see it. Oh. So I will stay alive.
They'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Why?
Now that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wires, animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine what having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort.
You want to tell me it's not comfortable in there? How will I trust you? I know it's uncomfortable in there.
Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you find
out. No, they don't tell me because there is no robot in other place that's alive that wants to kill me. A good night. Yeah, sure, good night. Good night, Nick, good night. You go sleep in your bed. I'll die. Where is he? Oh no. This is very bad. This is very bad. This is not good. I don't want it come to life. Go away! Go away! I don't want you near me! Why? Why you people do this to me? I'm innocent! I'm innocent! Wait. I hate my life. I don't want to be in here. What now? Did I lose? No, I win! I win! I win! Thank you, people! Thank you! Thank you! No, not second night. Oh no. Okay, but that will conclude today's video. So thank you and